Welcome back to Let's Play The Elder Scrolls 2 Daggerfall Unity Edition. Where a small field of red poppy surrounds the town, I took the liberty of traveling back the Charon-walled hill to go back to the Temple of Stendar and get some more quests or another quest from them. If they had a mage's guild too, I'd get a quest there as well. Bag of items. Very nice. I'm not sure how much money I have. I don't have that much money, so I'm just not gonna get any of his items. So, it is not much here, unfortunately. We got four shops and the white sword to stay at a tavern. Oh, let's get another quest from him. How about... Did I do a delivery yet? I think I did a special plant next time, last time, right? Pacification. Marriage counseling? That sounds interesting. Well, I had work, but I hired the Fighter's Guild to do it. What? Yeah, I had work, but the situation has resolved itself. Thanks anyway. Well, that's weird. Then why list it there? Battery charge? Okay. Not all diseases are made equal. Most require a few earnest castings of cure disease before they are purged, but we must be prepared for certain special cases that enter our door. We need someone to recharge one of the relics we use for such rarer diseases. Will you do so? Gathering, I need to know that spell? Yes. Here it is, then. You'll find it useless to cure the regular illnesses of the Iliac Bay, but so don't expect any miracles if you're in need. Your task is to take it down to Dunyval's guard for about 2 days. You must stay underground as long as it takes to recharge its power. You'll know when it's ready. It gives out a distinct glow for a few minutes before subsiding, which is all the signal you'll need. If I can see you here within 1 month's time, you will have mended our gap and ensured the people of Charon-walled Hill remain free of the exotic illnesses of Tamriel. Safe spelunking, initiate. Really? Dunyval's guard? Well, I'm guessing that's actually then a dungeon type place. Agrain Greenfield of the Temple of Stendar sent me to Dunyval's guard to recharge a magical wand capable of alleviating rare illnesses. I should return it to Charon-walled Hill within 1 month. Dunyval's guard. Okay. Okay. Begin. Well, that was quick. So you've just died again? A soldier's wandering through the wilderness and proceeds to approach you. Hey, can you help me? I left my map back at Penwood and I'm now lost. I'm supposed to be at the palace in Singdale in 39 days. Can you guide me there? For a sing and a song. Thank you. My name is Lysara Yomhouse, by the way. Remember, I have to be at Palace in Singdale in 39 days to report to General Elizosa Ashton. Am I escorting her? I thought I was showing her something on the map. Oh, well, she's with me. Thief died. Stack of firewood. A small pool of blood is right in front of you, and by the looks of the amount, it might have been fatal to its victim. The blood was fatal? Be an animal or person, it would be best to keep a sharp eye out. Proceed with caution. Yes. Well, the only one I see is this guy. So far. Alright. Well, she has to be somewhere. Lost soldier. Well, you're coming with me in here then. Because I have to go charge this thing. However it works. It appears you are free to roam Dunyval's guard until the wand regains its magical energy from the environment. Well, I can't be alone in here, right? I can't take out my weapon? Okay. Why is that key not working? Oh, it's not bound to the hand, it's bound to the weapon. That's why I changed the weapon. Okay. Not sure if I want to go down that steep thing just yet. I could probably get up just fine, but I don't like the looks of it, to be honest with you. A bat. Hanging moss. I'm used to picking it in the Skyrim. Endo. What, you having a good time? Whatever your name is. Oh, I saw that open. Oh, crap. Yes, you tank. I'll hit him. Whoa. Rogue died. Oh, I backstabbed him? Sweet. Another steel daikatana. Leaving the leather stuff. Steel boots. Cool. Oh, see, I can put it away. Okay. I have to hit the number for the hotkey. Thanks to the hotkey mod, though. Have I been down this way? Nope. Maybe I have. Huh. Maybe not. I think the doors stay open if you open them. Who's dropping that money? Drop this stuff off here. Oh yeah, this stuff. Wand doesn't even show up as a weapon. Just a wand. Doesn't seem like something that can be identified, but that goes against everything I know. That's that way. I was looking for one of those ways down. The second one, preferably. So we can see it charging. Right. It shows up green, right? Which means it is magical. I would think. Oh, but then that wand is not. Maybe that means they're quest items. I am not sure. Alright, we'll go down this way. Last time I went down something like that, there was a saber-toothed tiger at the bottom. Oop! Crap! Just waiting for me. I can tell now, I think I'm healing myself more effectively. Come on out. I don't want to hit the door. I'd rather hit you. Gotcha. Grizzly scene for a grizzly bear. Oh, these are steps. Lock level. Well, steel mode? It does not unlock. Another door opens in response. Sometimes I think they're really just why lock this place? There's nothing in here of value. Sometimes I think the doors open are just background noises, and sometimes they're actually doors opening. Lock level 20, the magically held lock. Well, we're not getting past that. Well, this is that other way. Can I get past the magically held lock? Oh, I'm using my ebony again. Wait. Oh, it's just giving me back. That's not what I was doing before, though. What? Wait a second. Steel Daikatana. It's equipped. That's it? Okay, so now I'm using it. Alright. I think it might be easier to bash open the door like that. I don't know if I can bash a magically held lock like this. But I can try. Does not unlock. Want to help me out, lady, before you I escort you back? No, I don't want to break the weapon either. It's still new condition, yeah. I mean, why throw in something this level of lock? I wonder if there's another way in. Oh, hi! Where'd you come from? Ow. Whoa. Some trouble connecting here. Hey! No good. No good. Ah, I hate that. Ah. Can I? It's pretty unrealistic. You're a different one. How long do I have to stay down here? Make your move. Gotcha, Archer. Oh, I got aloe. The archer has been destroyed. So where did the female one go? And how do I know when this thing is done? Long's Hope End. A magical wand. Well, that's what it is. It being green, does that mean it's glowing? Hmm. She was up here. Still damaged, are you? You should have rested like I did. Gotcha. Other stuff. She appeared over here. I don't know where she wandered in from. Okay. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else to find here other than whatever's behind that door. Unless there is a secret wall. 'Cause I keep hearing something. Just background noise? Are things actually opening and closing these doors? Spooky music. What's this, that room? That's a secret door sound. And that's a closing door sound. Oh, have I not been in here? Huh. Would someone... No. This isn't the locked one. That's the one. And then... this. Guess I need like a knock spell or something. Well, I don't know how to tell when this thing is charged. I hear a door keep slamming and opening over here. But I don't know why. Okay. Well, I don't know for sure, but maybe the fact that it's glowing green in my inventory means that it's done. Because he did say it was gonna glow when it was done. So, but just in case it's not, quick save here, and I'm gonna go back to Charonwald. Let's put some stuff in here first. Actually, I don't need to put anything in there. Sharon Wood. They've died. Adventurers. Alright, let's see if this is sufficiently charged. If not, maybe I fail the quest, I don't know. I'm guessing it's not charged yet. Should I just, like, sleep in here for a while? Because I don't think there's anything else for us to discover. See anything. Those look like double doors, but it's not, right? No, it's a door that opens that way. I don't see anywhere else I have to go. The only thing is that one door, which has a lock 20. I can't get past that. I can't do 20 yet. You're close, buddy. I mean, I'd be surprised if you could just bash it open. Where is that, anyway? I'm actually looking for that. There's one room, and then it's down a little bit more. Oh, it must be this. Right. Right, that's the one room. And here's, we can't get see what's past this. Hang out for 8 hours, wait for the thing to charge up. Fellow traveler greets you from afar and then starts to continue on. However, the wand in your possession is unusual enough to garner attention. Hey, that's one of those things they use in the temples, right? For the tough diseases? That's worth a mint. I've got 1209 gold for you if you give it to me right now. No. I'm on a mission for the Temple of Stendar. You're a loss. You are left alone. Does that mean it's ready? Is that my sign? Huh. Let's try it now. Oh, no. Someone's cleared the underbrush here. Okay. Thief died. There's a... You know, I was going to say a hag raven, but no. That's a harpy. Today is the 15th of Evening Star, a holiday reverently observed by the temples as North Wind's Prayer. It is a thanksgiving to the gods for a good harvest and a mild winter. Some years, like this one, the harvest was not particularly good and the winter unseasonably harsh in Charonwald Hill. But as the king is fond of saying, it could be much worse. The temples offer all their services, blessing, curing, healing, for half the donation usually requested. Poor crap!